What was once the lifeline of Bangalore is now called a gutter. In our last video, we showed you the reality of the Vrishabhavathi River, from its sacred origin to its heartbreaking present. Over 10,000 of you watched. You care. Today, we present not just the problem, but a vision. This animated design shows how the river can breathe again. Bangalore deserves it.